Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at ways to configure active hours in Windows 10. If you would like a more in-depth look at the subject, be sure to check out the article we link in the description down below. To configure in Settings, go to Settings, go to Update and Security, then Windows Update. Then click on Change Active Hours. You can choose to either automatically adjust for active hours based on activity of the computer, or you can change its current active hours. Make whatever changes you wish, click on Save, and exit. You can also do this in Group Policy. Open a run box, type in gpedit.msc. Go to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, Windows Components, Windows Updates, look for a policy that says turn off auto restart. Double click, choose enabled, and then set the hours. Click apply, click OK, restart the computer to allow the changes to take effect. You can also do this in the registry editor. Open the registry editor, navigate to H key local machine, then software, then Microsoft. Look for Windows Update, UX, and then Settings. You will see two keys, Active Hours Start and Active Hours End. Modify the values, click OK, exit registry, and restart your system to allow the changes to take effect. For more helpful hints to maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.